then let's see if you're hard enough. Go! What the? Where is he?
Hello. My name's John McGovern, and I'm here in search of my family's lost burial ground, where legend has it is a buried chest of gypsy gold. My family has farmed this land for generations, and it is here in these hills where my great-grandfather, James Francis Whitbread, was murdered by his arch-enemy, Murdoch McQuillan. He hid the corpse in an old shack in the burial ground, hoping nobody would ever find it. And so, here I am today, with information pointing to where my grandfather's corpse is hidden. And on his body, it is believed to be a map which holds the location of the gypsy gold. Here we are, outside the shack where my great-grandfather is alleged to be buried. Now, the body has been undisturbed in this shack for years, and we don't know what we might find inside, so for safety reasons, put your masks on just in case the body is decomposed.
Okay, you check.
Aye.
Yeah, okay. Let's go.
Here we are, guys. We've now got the map, and we're now trying to find where the gold is located. It's a pretty weird place, this lake, isn't it, Alan?
Aye. What's the map say we've got to go?
No, he's a minute, eh? Right. Okay, how was to come out here?
Aye.
And then take out what? No, right, wait.
Watch your step.
You're quite shaky out here.
Aye. Again.
Right, okay. And go backtrack a bit. There. Okay. This may be it here. But when you hold your breath, yeah, you get the speed.
Right.
Okay.
Sure.
Here we go. Oh!
I found that already, huh? That's lucky.
Man, it's pretty cold.
Right out. Oh, get it open.
Oh yes, that's the stuff. And that there is what you call gypsy gold, people.
Oh, that's pure great. If you don't mind, John, I need to empty the tank, eh?
Is that you, Alan? What the hell?
Into each light some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall. Another shower starts.
Alan! No! What's happened to you? Oh my God!
Action!
To each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I think of you,
here we are, outside the shack where my great-grandfather is alleged to be buried.
Now,
the body has been undisturbed in this shack for years, and we don't know what we might find inside, so for safety reasons, put your masks on just in case the body is decomposed. Hello, my name's John McGovern, and I'm here in search of my family's lost burial ground, where legend has it is a buried chest of gypsy gold.
Fallen into mine, and into each heart some tears gotta fall, but I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
But when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
a great idea for a second. Oh, sorry, we didn't quite see you come in there. You see, me and David were just talking about the possibility of a second Whitbread film. But first, you must show us your love and support for our work.
By donating to the WWF.
That's right, just £2 a month can supply a baby Dean's dinner with enough crack cocaine to fuel its systems for a week.
And keep the bailiffs from the door.
Good evening. My name's Daniel McConaughey, and we're out here in the early hours of the morning trying to catch the badger in his native habitat and the hay bales in a farmer's shed. Now, we don't know what we might find in here, so it's imperative that we stay as quiet as we possibly can so as not to disturb the badgers. Okay, here we are, out in the shed, where it is believed that the badgers are lurking. Now, we're gonna go and check the bales for any signs of movement. What in the blazes is that? What was that? My name is Daniel McConaughey, and I was out here filming Badger Watch 2010 when I was attacked by some creature, and I don't know what's gonna... Oh my God! Ah!